Chào, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ga, and I'm very happy to have you with the Vietnamese Better. And now, today I will introduce you on compound consonant sounds in Vietnamese. Let's start with chờ, chờ, chờ. Con chó, con chó, con chó, con chó. Giờ, giờ, giờ. Già, già, gì, gì, gì. Anh tên là gì? Anh tên là gì? Em tên là gì? For anh, that means older than the man who older than you. So you say anh tên là gì? And for the woman or a man who younger than you, so you can say em. Em tên là gì? Okay, let's come back. Ngờ, ngờ, ngon, ngờ, ngon, ngon, khờ, khờ, khờ. Không, không, không. Thờ, thờ, thờ. Thích, thích, thích. Nhờ, nhờ, nhờ. Nhà, 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 nhà. Gờ, gờ, gờ. Ghi nhớ, ghi nhớ. Okay, this one the same sound with the letter G. G, both of them are pronounced like G, but when you write, you remember the compound consonant G. You combine with the letter I, E. The letter in Vietnam, like E, E, E. So we have ghi nhớ, ghi nhớ, ghi nhớ, ghi nhớ. Nhớ also mean that miss. Ngờ, ngờ, ngờ. With N, G, and ngờ with N, G, H is the same sound. Ngờ, ngờ. But when you write, it's a little different. With N, G, H, ngờ, you have to combine with three vowels. E, E, A. Okay, that the rules in writing. And the sound is no, there's no difference between them. Let's move next to pho, pho, pho. And we have pho, 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 pho. And tôi thích ăn pho. Tôi thích ăn pho. Tôi thích ăn phở. And tôi, you know, tôi, tôi, thích, like, ăn, eat, right? Phở, very famous in Vietnam. And of course, it's very delicious, I'm sure that. Ngon phở, ngon phở, ngon. And the last one, chờ, chờ, trắng, trắng. In the popular way, we say chờ, and the letter chờ is softer sounds. But for the north in Vietnam, the north of Vietnam, we just say the same chờ and chờ. It's the same sound like chờ. That is everything about the compound consonants sounds today. Bye. Xin chào. Hẹn gặp lại.